ओके राइट वेरी गुड गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू. सो लास्ट क्लास अबाउट सॉल्यूशन सेट ऑन नंबर लाइन जस्ट फॉर ओनली वन वेरिएबल वी डिस्कस वन वेरिएबल सॉल्यूशन सेट वी डिस्कस. सो आफ्टर दैट टू वेरिएबल्स गिवन वन वेरिएबल इज एक्स अदर वेरिएबल इज वाई. So like we created one linear inequalities ax plus by greater than c, ax plus by less than c, ax plus by greater than or equal to c, ax plus by less than or equal to c. So like inequalities are there, how we are going to represent graphically. So x, y, two variables are there in inequalities. So you have to take x-axis and y-axis. So you have to take a two-dimensional plane. In two-dimensional plane, we are drawing the solution for that. We are drawing solution for that. So I said very very clearly in last class. Now already I was given a first note point, one point, first point already given. Second point you wrote down. So what is our second point? If an inequality is of the type ax plus by greater than or equal to c or ax plus by less than or equal to c, then the points lies on the line. So ax plus by it is equal to c or also included in the solution so draw a dark line in the solution region. Draw a dark line in solution region. Next one, second point. So how we are going to apply these points, I will tell you in that graphical representation. Don't be confused. So next, third point, if an inequality is of the form ax plus by greater than c or less than c, so then the points lie on the line, then the points then the points on the line are not to be included in the solution region. So at that time we have to take that line, draw a broken or dotted line in the solution region. So ee points nodi takshana one point artha agala. ಓಕೆನಾ ಗ್ರಾಫಿಕಲ್ ರೆಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟೇಷನ್ಗೆ ಮಾಡಿಟ್ಟಿನ ಪ್ರತಿ ಒಂದು ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ನಿಮಗೆ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗ್ತದೆ. ಓಕೆ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ನೋಡಿದ ತಕ್ಷಣ ನಾವು ಎಷ್ಟು ಸತಿ ಓದಿದ್ರು ನಿಮಗೆ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗ. ಓಕೆನಾ ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಡೂ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ವೈಲ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲನೇಷನ್ ದ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇನ್ಈಕ್ವಾಲಿಟಿ ದೇ ಯು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ವೆರಿ ಈಸಿ. ಓಕೆ ರೈಟ್. ಸೊ ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಚಾಪ್ಟರ್ ಕಂಪಲ್ಸರಿ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಮೇಂಟೈನ್ ಗ್ರಾಫಿಕಲ್ ಬುಕ್, ಒನ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಗ್ರಾಫ್, ಒನ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಪೇಜಸ್. ಓಕೆನಾ, ಒನ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಗ್ರಾಫ್, ಒನ್ ಸೈಡ್ ವೈಟ್ ಪೇಜ್ ಅದನ್ನ ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್. ಸೊ ಆಲ್ ದ ಗ್ರಾಫ್ಸ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಮೇಂಟೈನ್ ಒನ್ ಗ್ರಾಫ್. ಸೊ ಆಲ್ ಗ್ರಾಫ್ಸ್ ಯು ಡ್ರಾ ಇನ್ ಗ್ರಾಫ್ ಬುಕ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ. ಎಕ್ಸರ್ಸೈಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಎಕ್ಸರ್ಸೈಸ್ ಆಲ್ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ 6.2 6.3, ದೆನ್ ಆಲ್ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ಸ್ ಯು ಡನ್ ಇನ್ ಗ್ರಾಫ್ ಬುಕ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ. ಓಕೆನಾ, ಸೊ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್. So first solution you have to see, first solution after completion of this one, first solution you see. Solutions are very 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 easy. Exercise 6.6. Solve the following solve the following inequalities. Solve the following inequalities graphically in two-dimensional plane. In two-dimensional plane. In two-dimensional plane. First one. X plus y less than 5. X plus y less than 5. This one you represented graphically. So listen carefully. Whatever given problem, you have to consider into one is inequality, another one is equality. So whatever the problem is given, you have to separate it into one is equal, one is inequality. So let we have given only inequality. So that's why x plus y it is equal to 5. This is considered equation number 1. So you have to assume like this. And x plus y less than 5. This is you consider equation number 2. This is you consider equation number 3. Whatever the inequality is given, you should separate it like this. You should separate it like this. One is equal, another one is inequality. Whatever the inequality used, the same inequality you have to take. So next, after that. So graph book we have to take. Graph side you have to draw graph. Next, beside your white page there. There in that white page you have to do this solution. You have to do this solution. Correct? Now table for equation number 1. Table for equation number 1. X, Y. So first of all X value, Y value take 0. Then what happens x value? So y is equal to 0 substituted in equation number 1, what happens? Y is equal to 0, x plus 0 is equal to 5, x is equal to 5. So next, x is equal to 0 you take, then what happens y value? X is equal to 0 substituted, 0 plus y is equal to 5, so that value y is equal to 5. So x is equal to 0 one time you have to substitute. We are getting y value, so y is equal to 0, you substitute, we are getting x value. So this box is completed. So next one, put x equal to 0, comma, y is equal to 0 in equation number 2. X is equal to 0, y is equal to 0, substituted in equation number 2, then what happens? 0 plus 0 less than 5, so what happens? 0 less than 5. So 0 less than 5, it is true or false? 0 less than 5, it is true. It is true. It is true. Right? So remember this point. Now take the graph. Now the graph is, you have to take in that graph paper. So, in that middle, you have to draw one x-axis, y-axis. After that, so one side of that graph, you have to write the scale. Scale you write. One side of the graph, scale you have to write. One unit on x-axis. One unit on y-axis. One unit on x axis means here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4. Next minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4. So why we are taking one unit? How you are taking one unit? Means one bold line in between 10 small lines are there, so that's why you take first one bold line is one you have to take. Next bold line is coming means that is you have to take two. So in between 1 and 2, 10 small lines are there. 10 small lines like that you have to represent. Beside one corner of that graph you have to draw. You have to take scale, one unit on, one unit. That 10 lines count is one unit on x axis, one unit on y axis. You have to take like that. Next, coming to that, this box. So what is given? X equal to 5, y is equal to 0. X is equal to 5, y is equal to 0. Means where is the point? 5, 0. 5, 0, this point you represent. This point you represent. After that, so x is equal to 0, y is equal to 5. X is equal to 0, y is equal to 5 means that point is here. 0, 5. Understand? So after putting these points, now join. Then how you are going to join? Correct? How we are going to join? So take scale. And here given, what is given here? Less than only given means you have to take scale and join these two with the dotted lines. Join with dotted lines. Less than or greater than, you have to join these two points with dotted lines. Less than or greater than given, you have to join these two points with dotted lines. Understand? Is it clear? After joining this one. So now coming to that equation number 2. So equation number 2, what is the data you have to see? So 0 less than 5, it is true means the solution set is here total two solutions are there. One is line above, another one is line below. Two solutions are there. So our solution is where it is present. Understand? So our solution is less than means it is true means towards the origin your solution is there. Towards the origin your solution means you have to share this side. This side you have to share. Your solution is this one. You have to share this side. That is our solution. You have to share this side. Otherwise, you put arrow marks. Means our solution is this side is there. So you write the name also. Graph of that name. X plus 5 less than 5. So our solution is here. You have to show arrow mark like this. So the graph is complete. So now you have to write here the solution region. After the graph, you have to write the solution region is towards the origin. Solution region means now easily shared my yellow, other solution region. Solution region is towards the origin. That's it. Understand? Note down fast. Next, second bit. So 2x plus y greater than or equal to 6. 2x plus y greater than or equal to 6 implies, so this is separated into one is inequality, another one is equality. So inequality, like you separate. So 2x plus y it is equal to 6, it is equation number 1. Another one is 2x plus y greater than 6, that is equation number greater than 6, that is equation number 2. So like that you have to separate it first, any inequality is given. So after that, table for equation number 1. Table for equation number 1. Table right. Draw this table. X, Y. Next. First, Y is equal to 0. You have to substitute in the equation. 1. Y is equal to 0. Substitute in the equation. What happens? That is 2X plus 0 equal to 6. So 2X equal to 6. So X equal to 3. X equal to 3. So similarly, so next, X is equal to 0 substitute in equation number 1. 2 into 0 plus 5, it is equal to 6. So simplification madre, Y is equal to 6. Y is equal to 6. Y is equal to 6. Understand? Now put x equal to 0 comma y is equal to 0 in equation number 6. Equation number 3. What happens? That is 0 greater than 6. 0 is greater than 6. Always false. Always false. Always false. It is false means away from the origin we have to shift. The solution region is above the origin, above the line, above the line. Okay, na? Remember this point. So we will discuss these points in the graph. Okay, na? After this, take the graph. Graph 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. So maximum value 6 only. That's why 5, 6. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. X dash, Y dash. Okay, right. After that you write beside the scale. One side of the graph book you write scale. So what is scale? 1 unit on x-axis, 1 unit on x-axis, 1 unit on y-axis, 1 unit on x-axis, 1 unit on y-axis, you take the net. So next one, you represent the points. So first point is what? X equal to 3, y is equal to 0. X equal to 3 means this one. So this is 3 comma 0. X equal to 3, y is equal to 0 means 3 comma 0. Next one is x equal to 0, y is equal to 6. X equal to 0, y is equal to 6 means the point is here, means 0 comma 6. 0 comma 6. Join these two points. How? Take with the take scale and join. Join means how you are going to do. So this is equal is there. Equal is there means you have to draw. You have the dark line. Dark line you have to take point number 2. So point number 2 what given? So inequality greater than or equal is there. Equal is there. You have to take dark line. Dark line you have to take. Now write the name of this one. What is the name? So 2x plus y greater than or equal to 6. This graph here. 2x plus y greater than or equal to 6. Then. So solution is there on the line. And so what is given here? False. False means above the line you have to shift. So here it is a true means line below. Towards the origin the solution is there. Okay, right? It is false means line above you have to shape. Your solution is present here. Your solution is present here with the line. So that's why you have to put arrow marks this side. That is our solution. This. So the solution is here. The solution is now last point. What you have to write? The solution region. The solution region is above the line. The solution region is above the line. You have to write. So different words you can use. Different words. So the shaded region is the solution set. The solution is region is above the line. So whatever the points you can write, that is your choice. Okay? Understand, student? This one. Understand? Same like that. Remain. Same problems. Next one. Third one. 3x plus 4y less than or equal to 12. 3x plus 4y less than or equal to 12. So simplify this. 3x plus 4y, it is equal to 12. This is one equation. 3x plus 4y less than 12. This is equation number 2. This is equation number 2. Understand? 3x plus 4y equal to 12 and 3x plus 4y less than 12. That is equation number 2. Understand, students? Now, table for equation number 1. Table for equation number 1. So, table for this one. X, y. So y is equal to 0, x equal to 0. Every problem like that only, never changes. You cannot from starting to end, we are doing the same procedure. You don't see materials, don't be confused. You don't see materials and don't be confused. So whatever the method I was given, you have to practice that one. Okay, whatever the method given, you have to follow like that. Okay, you don't be confused after seeing that materials. Understand? Right. Next. So y is equal to 0 means y is equal to 0 substituted. 3x plus 4 into 0, it is equal to 12. So 3x equal to 12. So x equal to 4. So x value 4. Same like that, you put x equal to 0 in the equation. What happens? 3 into 0 plus 4y, it is equal to 12. 4y equal to 12. Y is equal to 3. Y is equal to 3. Now, table is completed. After that, same thing. Put x equal to 0, y is equal to 0 in equation number 2. So, what happens? 0 plus 0 means 0 only. 0 less than 12. It is always true. It is always true. The condition is true means what we have to do. So you have to shade towards the origin. After getting the line, you have to shade towards the origin. Here getting false. Here getting the false. What we have to do? Line above you have to shade. Line above you have to shade. Other than the origin side. Other than the origin side. Now graph. Same as this procedure. 0, x, x dash, y, y dash. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. So scale you should write. Scale. one unit on x-axis, one unit on y-axis. Difference you see. So one unit here to here, 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 one. In between length is one unit. Okay, na? Same here also. One unit, one unit, one unit. Here also. One unit, one unit, one unit. That's why I took on x-axis and y-axis. I took same. Same also you can say. X-axis is one unit, y-axis is two units. After that, tension not bad. Wrong. Graph wrong. That's it. Now represent the points. See equation number one table. So x equal to 4, y is equal to 0. X equal to 4, y is equal to 0 means 4 comma 0. X equal to 4, y is equal to 0 means 4 comma 0. Next one, x equal to 0, y is equal to 3. So what happens? That is so 0 comma 0 comma. Then what happens? This is join this one. How join with dotted line or dotted line or dark line? Dotted line or dark line? How we are going to shading? How we are going to join? So here equal symbol is there. You draw dark line only. Join with dark line. Join with dark line. Join with dark line. So what is that? So put that name. 3x plus 4y. 3x plus 4y less than or equal to 12. Next, where we have to shift? So we are separated into two solutions, line above one solution, line below one solution. Where we have to shift? Where we have? So it is a true, na? It is a true means the solution region is towards the origin. Solution region is. So last point you write, solution region is towards the origin. Towards the origin. Solution region is towards the origin. That's it. Understand? Hold on fast. Next question, fourth one you see. Y plus 8 greater than or equal to 2x. Very interesting reason. Very like I will do two problems. Okay, na? Remaining in that excess total 10 problems are there, so I will do 5 problems. So you have to do same procedure 5 problems. Okay, right? So y plus 8 greater than or equal to 2x. So see this one, you have to separate it into y plus 8 is equal to 2x, one equation. Next one, y plus 8 greater than 2x, this is equation number 2. So like that you have to separate. Any inequality is given, you have to separate it like this. From first question onwards, same procedure I am doing. Listen carefully. Now, table for equation number one. Table for equation number one. X, y. So y is equal to 0, x is equal to 0, you have to substitute. Y is equal to 0 substituted, 0 plus 8 equal to 2x. So 8 equal to 2x, x equal to 4. X equal to 4. Next point, x is equal to 0 substituted, 5 plus 8 equal to 2 into 3. So y plus 8 equal to 0, y is equal to minus. So this is minus 8. Understand? Understand, students? Next. Put x equal to 0, comma, y is equal to 0 in equation number. So what happens? So 0 plus 8 greater than 2 into 0. So 8 greater than 0. 8 is greater than 0. It is true. It is true. Remember this point. Now, so here, how, what values we represented on x-axis, y-axis, that's why you have to observe once again table. So maximum on x-axis you take 4. So maximum you take on y-axis minus 8. Minus 8. So you should write scale, same scale. 1 unit. So graph one side, above the graph one side you have to write the scale 1 unit on x axis. So 1 unit on y axis. Next, coming to the graph, x axis, y axis, x axis, y axis. So y has given negative values more. Y has given negative values more. Y has given more negative values. That's why I took like this. I took like this. Now 0, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. And x axis maximum value is 4. Stop 4. That's it. Otherwise you take one more. Next 1, 2. Next one. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6, minus 7, minus 8. You stop there only, that's it. After that first point, what is x is equal to 4, y is equal to 0. You have to represent the point is here, that is 4, 0. That is 4, 0. Next one is y is equal to minus 8, x is equal to 0, second point. X is equal to 0, right? So y is equal to minus 8 means 8. 0, minus 8. Now, join these two points. So, how you are going to join? Dark line or shaded line? Dark line or dotted line? So, equal. Equal is there means dark line. Dark line you have to shape. Now solutions in that graph, solution is the solution set is contained in two places, here and here, and on the line also, on the line means in three places our solution set is present, here and here on the line. Now according to our inequality, where is our solution present? Where is our solution present? Where we have to shade? It is true. It is true means I said towards the origin you have to shade. Towards the origin. Towards the origin you have to shade. Towards the origin. You have to shade towards the origin. So the solution region. The solution region. Present. Towards the origin. Towards the origin. Understand? Understand, students? Not all fast. the solution region is towards the arch. Next, one more question I will do. Remaining questions you have to practice. One more question, number 9. So y less than minus 2, y less than minus 2, y less than minus 2. For this one box also not needed. For this one box also not needed. So we consider that y is equal to minus 2, equation number 1, y less than minus 2, this is equation number 2. Like that you have to separate it. So you have to consider y is equal to minus 2. So right. So y is equal to minus 2 means you take graph first. So next, y less than minus 2 means 0 is substituted, what happens? Put y is equal to 0 in equation number 2. So what happens? This is 0 less than minus 2. 0 less than minus 2. It is true or false? 0 less than minus 2. It is true or false? 0 less than minus 2. It is true or false? It is false. It is false. Right? Now, take the graph. So, minus 1, minus 2, minus 1. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 1. Minus 1. Now, y is equal to minus 2 means on y axis, minus 2 is there. Okay, right? Y is equal to minus 2. The point is here. So, that line is, y is equal to minus 2 line is, you know that already, constant function graph, y is equal to minus 2. That is parallel to x-axis. It is parallel to x-axis. It is parallel to x-axis. Now see that given question. What is given? They are given less than symbol only. Less than symbol is given means you don't take dark line. You take only dotted lines. So dotted lines you have to take. Next, it is true or false? It is false. False means where we have to shade. Line above means this one. Line above is this one. Other than the origin, other than E side origin, it too. Origin E side, E side. E side shade margin. You have to shade like this. You are putting arrow mark means the solution is present here. The shaded region is the solution set. Hold on fast. Understand, students? Same like that, 10th question I will do. See here, 10th question. X greater than minus 3. So let this can be written as x equal to minus 3. Next term, it is equation number 1. X greater than minus 3. This is equation number 2. This is 2. So now y is equal to some values parallel to x axis means x equal to minus 3. X is equal to some constant means it is parallel to y-axis. Parallel to y-axis. Now you substitute in that equation number 2, equation 0. 0 what happens? 0 greater than minus 3. 0 is greater than minus 3. It is always true. It is always true. 0 is bigger compared to minus 3. 0 is greater than minus 3. It is true. Clear? Now coming to the graph. Zero, one, two, three, four. Now every time you have to write the scale. Scale compulsory. Scale compulsory. 1 unit on x-axis. 1 unit on y-axis. Minus plus 1, 2, 3, 4. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 1. Understand? Understand? Now what we have to do? So it is parallel to y axis. So x is equal to minus 3. Minus 3 means here only now. So it is greater than, not equal. So you have to. So this line is parallel to y-axis. Parallel to y-axis means this one only now. So dotted line you have to take. This is x greater than minus 3. So after that, it is true or false? True. True means where we have to shade. This is origin side, this is upper than the origin. So it is true means origin side we have to shade. We have to shade. Put arrow mark or you have to shade it. That is your choice. So you have to shade according to your material. Otherwise according to your textbook. Otherwise you have to show arrow mark. Arrow mark showing means the solution set is present in that side. So you write the shaded region is the shaded region is the shaded region is the shaded region is the solution set. Not done fast, correct? So like that you have to practice. The remaining 4 problems are there in that exercise. You have to practice. Okay, thank you all.